Today, air suspension similarly impacts how we organise our transport. Your air suspension system gives your trailer strength and stability when it's loaded, flexibility and a low centre of gravity when it's not. But what is it exactly and how does it work? The air suspension system is mounted onto the chassis with fixed suspension support. On the other side of the axle, we find the air suspension bellows. When these bellows receive air pressure, the trailer moves up. Usually a trailer's suspension consists of more than one axle. These axles are all connected, so they carry exactly the same amount of weight. Does it look like your trailer slopes towards the back? Don't worry, the weight is still evenly distributed. The air suspension system acts as our first loading point. This point is the theoretical center of the tridon, or in other words, the average location between the axles. Our second loading point is the kingpin, or the coupling between the truck and the trailer. Unlike the kingpin, the air suspension is flexible. By lifting the last axle, you shift the load point towards the front, which helps you to distribute the weight in your trailer. By lifting the first axle, you shift the loading point to the rear, which redistributes some of the weight towards the front. This saves your tires and brake pads when your trailer is empty and gives you more traction when you're loaded. Are you ready for takeoff?